I was living alone at the time, and like so many people, you know, in that period where we knew really nothing about the virus, I was really being very careful, and I don't think I saw a single human being other than the occasional cash register at my grocery store when I went once every 10 days. I didn't see someone for 10 weeks. And I think there is something about this music which addressed feelings of really kind of extreme isolation.